not like this fight. Indeed does, Ted Lewis. Well, there goes my Starmie. There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Kadabra! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues. A psychic blast! Oh! Oh! This is down and out! There we go. Put that there. Perfect. Psychic, let's go. Alright, we won. Thank God. Sorry, we were never gonna win. But we triumphed. We triumphed. Not as bad as Pika Cup, though. Not as bad as Pika Cup. My God, I don't remember Pika Cup. Soul badge, here we go. Scientist, who you have? I think Rhydon's about to die.
Yep. Rhydon, you did your best. You did your best.
I'm proud of you for attack. Taking down half of most of the Alakazam's fucking health. That's all that matters, buddy. Indeed.
Three now.
There, the Alakazam's dead. Dear God, not this thing. Put it the fuck. Ice it. This Exeggutor is fucking dead. Yeah, I see that. It's doing, and I don't like it. I don't like it. We need to put this fucking Snorlax to sleep. Alright, you know what to do. Same state there. In case the Snorlax decides to do something really fucking hectic and piss me the hell off. Why am I even shocked? Of course you would fucking do that, you bitch. Where's one back, asshole? You gonna rest, huh? No. Daring, aren't we, Snorlax? Definitely rest on this turn. You're not gonna... Alright, the Snorlax is dead. Who's left? We're down to one Pokemon aside. Okay. This is gonna be hectic. I agree.